That's a trail. I know the falls are close. You can hear the water. Yeah, only a good foot of snow stuck here. I guess the smart thing would be to leave my bike out out of the snow. Yeah. Wouldn't be no fun that way. But I think I will leave the bike up. Part of it. I'm starting to fall on my butt. Well, it don't look as spectacular today. This is Wynoochee Falls, Upper Wynoochee River. The movie was filmed here, part of a movie in 1960-61 called The Ring of Fire with Joyce Taylor and David Janssen. They actually had a scene that was picked just about right in the spot here. There's a big old tree that used to come across here. They had a little camp there. Ring of Fire. And you can kind of tell the falls is a little bit different then. There's more logs coming down it, but that's what it was. These look slippery. I got biking shoes on. Oh yeah. I'm not going up there. I'm gonna whip out. Where are my tennis shoes? Man, my shoes are coming apart. Oh, thank you. Anyway, Wynoochee Falls. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye, folks.